up, I can let you go. And when I'm riding. All right, what's going on YouTube? So night before, I'm gonna actually record this YouTube video, but I thought I would inform you on some information. I don't really know how to word my words at the moment. I'm so tired. I'm working on a friends and family piece. I'm gonna do something like a campaign that I don't really want to disclose just yet. So I'm working on that, but I thought I'd just show you guys one of the garments I'm gonna release. Oh my gosh, if you man rate this, bro, drop something in the comments or something, man. Like, bro, look at this. Hi YouTube, let's get into it, man. So my main aspect of the day, which I'll take you, I'm so sorry, I've got no haircut, I've been so busy, so I need to get a haircut. But so following up from yesterday, we've got the friends and family pieces. I'm making a campaign that you guys will know where this will be at. So I'll either be a TikTok video or be a YouTube video where I drop a location, and I'll be releasing a set amount, like a set X amount of pieces of this. You'll be able to win, and if you do not win, there will still be some pieces available for you to buy. All my pieces, all my garments are affordable. It's a good price, so if you guys like this and you don't win some, don't worry. There'll be, you know, enough for them to buy. But once these sell out, once these are given out, there's no more of this piece. So if you guys fuck with this piece, make sure you're there. Support me, come to the journey with me. We'll make a movie. Now, apart from the garments, I'm going to be getting some, like the little shoe stands, like shoe racks, the little white, they look like the desktop things, the desk, but the little shoe racks. I'm going to put my wall, I'm going to put them over there, like by my camera stuff, or I'm going to have it on the other side of the wall. And then where my shoes are right now, I've got about 12 pairs of shoes that they're just all over the floor. Either I want to get, a clothes rack, so for a pop-up shop I want to buy, but I want to have in my room as well. And then to distinguish my Eutopia clothes from my wardrobe, have them there. It'll be a nice background for my YouTube videos. It'll just look much nicer. And if I put a clothes rack and have the Eutopia stuff, and then have my shoes actually over there, it'll just look a nice background to film videos. It'll be much more aesthetically pleasing.
So where my camera is and all my film stuff, so all my cameras, my printers and all that other stuff, I'm gonna buy the little IKEA shoe racks and just place them here individually all the way up here, and maybe put some LED lights underneath, and see how it actually does look. So let me wire that. So from here it will go all the way up there. So that's my main priority of the day. That's gonna be the main thing of the day. So we're going to IKEA to buy, you know, the shoe racks. So we cleared out the room today, you know, sorted out all the stuff. So all these shoes and all these boxes are gonna go and go here. Now we're lost in IKEA, can't find garden chairs. So yeah, I'm gonna continue looking. And hopefully we'll find. We are someone. Swear.
I'll push it.
Nice. Should I hop on it?
Yeah, go on, hop on it.
Hold up. Make sure it's always green though. So otherwise it's gonna feel fucking.
Hold on, man's gonna go. Hold on, my friend.
Alright, cool. So we secured another shelf and rack. Boil. Now we've got a whole lot of storage rooms. Look at that. We can't find aisle 16 though. Yeah! $15 bruv.
No.
Yoji. Do you have a charger?
I'm afraid not.
No charger is crazy.
Yasurski fit of the day.
This is actually quite hard, I can't lie.
Look up.
Wait, hold it here. Let me show you something. Now, but get sturdy.
Sir. Oh my
god. We secured the goods. Swear, I need one of those.
Put my pipes on it.
No. Huh? I feel like a dickhead.
315 gems, can't lie, that is crazy.
Secure the goods. Yeah. Now, next part. Put them in my room. Let's go.
Yes, sir, we got a stock rack. Now just putting it up to replace the shoes. Shoe rack. Yeah, man, it's coming out nice. I'll show you the end result in 2 seconds.
So it's a bit of a mess right now, but we managed to get the shelf with all the stock.
Yeah, it's looking nice.
About 40 units. Now this is gonna go. Gonna have the floating, I don't know, like whatever they're called over here. So it's gonna look so much better. We're gonna do that tomorrow because I can't lie, it's currently like 10 o'clock, so I can't do the rest, but one of them's done, two more to go.
Alright, YouTube, so I have decided. So I've taken my dad's jeans. These are, as you can see, boot cutted. So obviously, I like my baggy stuff, is with my niche, is what I wear. Taken, I'm gonna try and experiment with a scraper kind of sound, like, you know, like if you guys can see if it focuses this to distress the bottom of the shoes, the bottom of the jeans, and see how it looks. So let's have a look. Yeah, maybe even higher.
Alright, so it came out just a little bit of a distressing bit of detail on the bottom. I think it came out alright. It gives a little bit of detail on the shoe. And yeah, man,